조선반도에 쏠리던 국제사회의 불안과 우려의 시선이 지지와 환영의 박수갈채로 변하였습니다.
Sure, Kim Jong-un is hoping that the Russians and the Chinese will relax their enforcement of UN Security Council sanctions. I think it will be very important for China and Russia to be convinced to maintain strong sanctions in order to get the best possible deal on nuclear and missile activities.